If you tryna flip, then let me know. Tryna see you pull up to my show. The way you throw it back, think you a pro. Wanna see you pick it up and drop it low.
Alright, y'all. So we're not starting off the vlog too hot, bruh. I'm tell y'all right now, man, I'm a dumbass, dog. So, first cruise ever, right? I walk into this place and I don't have my ID with me in my possession. It's in my bag, bro. Now listen, y'all. Pray for me that they can come back quick. But I ain't gonna lie, I've been waiting here for about half hour, maybe 45 minutes, bro. And they still don't got my bag, so. Grandma went up to the room. She couldn't wait no longer. And now I'm just waiting here, you feel me? So it is what it is, man. And once I get the bag with ID, they're gonna take my picture and we gonna be set, but I'm a little mad because first thing when I walked in, they made me pour out my water, bro. I had a whole half a, bro. You see this right here? I had a whole half a gallon, bro. And they made me pour it out. Think I'm drinking alcohol, man? I ain't one of them. But anyway, we gon', you know what I'm saying, we gon' keep it positive. Ain't gon' let this get me down. Still got mad days left, you feel me, so. Man, I'ma update y'all when I get my ID, you heard me? Let's get it.
2,000 years later.
Alright, y'all, bag secured, and it fell down, I don't know why. And also, the camera's kinda lagging a little bit, but I'm gonna have to fix that before I record the next clip. But hey, listen, y'all, I'm about to go into the room, first reaction, you feel me? We about to go in there and see what we working with. Bro, fucking bag is heavy as hell. I got mad stuff right here. But let's go in here. Oh, snips. Wait, how is this the bed together? This is two beds?
Yeah, I told you. I told the people take the beds apart.
Hold on, y'all. Let me get my water bottle before someone snatch me up.
Here is your
C-Pass. My C-Pass, yeah! Thank you. Uh-huh. Hey, nice. Got my C-Pass. Look at, we got a balcony, y'all. I'm trying to, you know what I'm saying, exposure down, you heard me? Damn, cars? Oh yeah, we ain't gonna see cars soon when we leave. Hey, we got the water bottles, let's go. Buckle and tighten the strap. If the TV.
There is a light on the life jacket.
Let's look at the bathroom. I gotta go to outside the balcony too. I'm gonna see it there. Yo, incubator. What the heck? Yo, someone come in here, they gonna see straight up black booty, you heard me? Yeah, we in here. I knew I was gonna get on the ship, you heard me? Cause I knew I wasn't stupid, I didn't bring it. I knew I had it. I knew I had the, you know what I'm saying, the ID in my bag, and yeah, so we here now. We had to go see what the balcony looking like. Let's go. Damn, that drop, you gotta be careful about that drop right there. That bathroom?
Yeah,
I think.
First, separate the Velcro. Then, place the life jacket over your head and refasten the Velcro. Insert the strap into the bottle and hold to make sure the jacket
is locked. Let's go out there. Is it locked? Oh, it's locked. How do I unlock this? Oh. Bro, what the heck? Hold on. How do I unlock this? Grandma, how do I unlock this? Oh, is it cold? Oh my goodness. Alright, guys, so we're outside now. Oh man, oh my god, this is so high up. Oh no, I'm scared.
Why?
What do you mean why? Look how high.
13th floor.
13th floor is crazy, but we will have to have a way better view when we sail. This is just some construction stuff right now. Oh my god, I gotta get out of here. Yo, how am I gonna do that? Girl, I can't do that thing.
What thing?
The ride where it goes over the ship? I don't know if I can do that now. Oh, it's dark. Oh, there you go. Y'all don't even see me for real like that. Y'all, that's crazy.
Ouch.
Oh, you okay?
This sofa is so hard.
Wait, Grandma, let's walk around. Let's walk.
Yeah, well, we're supposed to go to the... Where the hell is our mustard station?
Mustard? Let me turn this off. I gotta refill my water now, too. They freaking, you know what I'm saying? They made me pour my water when I came in. Mad.
And they didn't make me pour my water or my...
They didn't make you... What? They didn't make you pour it out?
Shake it.
Why she talked about me? Yeah, I see. Yes. That's crazy.
And look at the alcohol.
And the alcohol. She... My gosh.
And they made Sheila, not Sharon, the other Sharon, pour out hers.
Alcohol?
But everybody else... No.
Oh, the water bottle.
The water bottle. And then there was this white guy, and he had his water bottle.
What the heck? How the heck they found me? I don't know. That's crazy, man.
I don't know either.
It's okay.
But
I got more water, but damn.
The countdown is on the complete your guest safety briefing.
Hey, y'all. I'm going to catch y'all when we get down there. Explore some more, you heard me? Let's get it.
Hey, y'all. I ain't going to lie. I ain't never seen no view of the city like this, bro. Like, this is crazy. I know you can see, like, we literally on the water right now. We finna take off in a second, but like, damn, bro. I'm gonna go get some food. And this is the view, bro. Like, look, this is literally the restaurant back here. And then this had this big window. It's really sick, bro. But we ain't about to be in New York anymore. We on our way to the Florida. We gonna be in that Florida, Florida. I might see Kodak.
All right, y'all. So I'm back at the room now. Just got something to eat, you feel me? Didn't record that, but because my camera was charging upstairs. So now I got full battery and the day is about to get started. You feel me? The boat is moving now. The boat is moving. So now I'm about to go explore. Y'all about to see what is on the ship, bro. There's mad stuff. They're talking about some bumper cars. Yo, I'm down. Bumper cars. Oh, it's sunny over there. Okay. Sunny with a chance. You feel me? Sunny with a... Cloudy with a chance of sunny with a chance of meatballs. Look. Can you see the sun? I don't know. Oh, yeah. There we go. A little sunny. Yeah, we're on the balcony right now, but I'm not trying to go out there because I ain't gonna lie. Hold on. Ryan said put out 60. I ain't gonna lie. I don't like the balcony, bro. I don't like heights. I go out there and I get scared. I ain't gonna lie. But you know, the one thing I can do is because I got this, you know what I'm saying, I got this thing here. This sturdy, you know what I'm saying, gorilla pod. I could low key show y'all a better view, you heard me? Let's get it. Okay. So, we are moving. Yeah. Just hold that, you know what I'm saying? You can see. Yeah, we in New York, baby. The homeland. Oh, we see the bridge over there? Hold on, it's all the way over there. I'm getting a call. Oh, I just hit my knee.
Yeah,
I'm good. I ain't gonna lie, y'all. Y'all, I'm in the bumper cars right now, and I ain't gonna lie. It's playing loud music, so I'ma just talk right now, you know what I'm saying? So that way, you feel me? Oh, they cut it off. I'ma just talk right now, you feel me? So that way... Oh no, they're playing music. I gotta go. Oh! I got hit off the muscle! Drive! Oh! I can't even move! Thank you. Thank you. You're done, buddy. You're done, buddy. You're done. Oh, shit. You can't even reverse in this bit. Can you? Wait, can you reverse? How are they reversing? How? I can't drive. Go. Oh, we in this. Oh. Hold on. Oh, hold on. You're done, buddy. You're done, buddy. I'm on your way, nigga. Oh. I'm on your way. I'm on your way. Hey. Yo. Yo. Oh. Yeah.
Yo, I'm on the ass. 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 Yo, yo, I'm on the ass, nigga. I'm on the ass. Watch this. I'm on your ass, nigga. Oh, oh! Head-on collision. Head-on collision. Oh, you thought shit was sweet? Oh, you thought shit was sweet? You thought shit was sweet, nigga? You thought shit was sweet, nigga?
I ain't gonna lie, why the heck do they have an Xbox room? Is I'm dreaming? I ain't gonna lie, y'all, this is crazy.
Are we in your way?
Oh. Nah, you good. I could never do this.
Oh, it's fun?
It's fun?
It's fun. It really is. It's not that scary.
I mean, if I stay at that height, I mean,
yeah,
if I'm up there, though.
They don't take you.
No? Okay.
You'll like a little
bit. I'm scared of heights, for real.
And you feel like you get a workout when you get out, your core is like.
Oh, word?
Yeah.
Is that Chris Jericho?
Yeah, it's good, though. It's fun.
Oh, damn.
You're only in there for a minute. It's not bad.
But his shoelace about to fly to the ceiling.
Yeah.
Word.
Yes. Alright, go first. So freshly baked buns, ayo. Then pick your dog. What do you mean by that? And then third of all, top it off. What? Chill.
Alright, y'all. So basically, they got a hot tub. They got a hot tub and indoor pool. The hot tub outside was not hot. So it's warmer than the hot tub.
Yes.
Say you swear. She said the pool is warmer than the hot tub. Crazy. I might go in there later, but you know what I'm saying? Hey, we gonna see.
Yo, look at this. You feel me? Underwater with it.
Yo, they got this. You said it spins around and it's like a whirlpool?
Yeah, when
they
turn the catch on, it spins around.
That's weird. Pool's closed. I have TV. Yo, they got a big ass TV right here. I heard you can watch movies in the pool though. Oh wait, there's another hot tub! And they're in there! Hold up! We were looking! It's our first time on a cruise. We didn't know. Alright y'all, so I don't know what the heck. But okay, so they got. What is this? Alright y'all, so I'm with this girl over here and she's like 11 and she's scared because they say they had to be 16 to go over here, so I'm just gonna look for myself, but it looked cool though. Is this a pool? This is a pool? Excuse me? There's hot tubs here? They're down there?
No.
Oh, nice.
Sorry, I will leave
bro, calm down, bro. He ain't talking to you.
Let me stay for 5 minutes.
He ain't even talking to you. All right, y'all. I'm about to go keep looking, though. No cap. Say you swear this is a swing, bro. Yo, and then you can swing and look at the freaking view, bro. Oh, my God. When we're in Florida or in Bahamas, it's going to be crazy. Yo, yeah, we're going to swing. Oh, my God. Yo, I'm on a swing.
How's it feel?
Yo, this is slick. Wait, push me. I want to flip.
Push.
My leg's still a little short. I can't push myself. Let me see.
I'll push.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh.
Good.
Yo, you pay for Wi-Fi?
Nah. My mom was thinking about it, but she didn't even get a chance to.
Yeah, I want to do that, but I don't have LTE everywhere.
Right. That's crazy, though.
What's that in the water? You see that flag?
What? That's not a flag, that's a reflection.
It's a who? What?
That's a reflection.
You see that flag moving?
Oh yeah, that flag.
What's up with my foot in here?
Yo, I ain't gonna lie. This is crazy beautiful, bro. It's about that sunset time. You can see over here is the city, but you probably can't see it.
And yo, we on the Sweet Life on deck. You hear me? Shit crazy. Look at this life thing. What does it say?
Oh my God, I'm
look at this. That's crazy.
look at that view.
Can I get a video of you dancing? Sure. Alright.
Hey, y'all. We on the Sea Lab Hyundai, you heard? I'm about to be recording every day! And I got this tripod, and I can just pop up my camera crazy. Ain't gonna worry about nothing, man. It's lit. Just very blessed, you feel me? Spent a lot of money to come on this cruise, man. Very blessed. And, cruise, and I ain't talking about tile cruise. Jesus Christ. All right, y'all, so, you know what I'm saying? I'm going to the pool right now, you feel me? Got them swim trunks. How you feeling about the swim trunks, you feel me? I don't know what the heck those is. Oh, that's a seahorse? That's a flamingo? You feel me? We tropical out here. But, dude, I don't even feel the shit moving, I'm not gonna lie. It's cool. I'm literally just walking around like it's a hotel, so that's cool. But I'm about to go find a hot tub right now. I said the pool, right? I don't know. I'm going to the hot tub. And I'm gonna catch y'all when I get there. No kizzy. Hey y'all, I got lucky, I don't know how, but hey, nobody in this bitch. So you already know what that means. We in here. All right, y'all, we in here. Some random little girl just popped up and you know what I'm saying, she's in here, but hey, that ain't gonna bother me, you feel me? We in here like swimwear, bust down for the avalanche. I'm waiting for the other girl though. So I'm gonna just chill out here until she pops up, but yeah, let's get it.
Alright y'all, this menu is freaking crazy, dog. I hope you can see what's on this menu right here.
I'm starting to feel like I'm in prison.
It's literally crazy. The selection, southern fried chicken, crazy. But I think I know what I'm gonna get. I'm definitely gonna get the goddamn. I'm gonna get the steak. I'm gonna get the steak for show. I'm gonna get this crab cake right here. Yo, mainland crab cake, crazy. That sound good. And yeah, see how we do. Alright, so I got the steak and it's really good, man. And I got some carrots and broccoli. I'm sorry I ate it, but hey.
He's recording.
Awesome.
He has a blouse.
That's what Biggie likes.
Alright, so they got this show in here, right? And it's supposed to be sick, so hey, let me see. Hopefully I don't waste my time, you heard me? Let's get it. Yo, so I got my camera, but I ain't trying to make it too hot, you feel me? So I'm trying to pull it out right now, so I got my phone. But, yeah. This boat is rocking crazy, dog. I'm finna throw up, bro. I feel drunk. It's crazy. What the heck is going on, man? It's just going side to side. Hopefully, I don't feel it in my sleep, and I can't sleep tonight. I think I should be chilling, though. But, damn, bro. I see. This looks cool, though. I mean, I think it should be cool. You know, I like shows, you know? Yo, I swear the room is spinning right now. What the heck, bro? Bro, you like that steak dinner I just had? Shit was busting, bro. Still tasted. I gotta pick my teeth, though. I got a toothpick in my pocket. Gotta go crazy when the lights turn off. No cap. Performing some songs right now, man. He up here by himself, man. He got a band, but you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Alright, y'all. So that about, you know what I'm saying, wraps up my night. I ain't gonna lie. The guys, you know what I'm saying, performing the music right now. And yo, you saw the clips from the other show. The other show was, bro, the boat was rocking crazy, bro. I'm not gonna even lie. I'm dead ass like falling over, bro. This freaking is crazy. But this guy's rocking the show. I ain't gonna lie. I might wanna go back down there, but it's getting close to 12. And I wanna wake up for the gym tomorrow, you know what I'm saying? So
You're gonna get a gym vlog tomorrow. And yeah, man. Shit's crazy, bro. Literally, there's just so much shit to do on here. It's like, it's insane, so. Hey, but I'm about to go upstairs, you feel me, and get ready for bed because it's getting late. They got a club going on at 12. Bro, you think I'm about to be in the club by myself? Hell no. So, y'all, hopefully you enjoyed the vlog, you know what I'm saying? I've enjoyed my day. I had a good day. See, nightclub experience with DJ Rob, 18 plus. I am not gonna be there, I ain't gonna lie. I might could go to the club one of these days this week, but hey, not tonight, my boys. Hey, I'm gonna catch y'all in the next vlog tomorrow. And yeah, see y'all. No cap. Damn.